6-4 Red Wings in the second period. It's tipped in now by Drew Miller. Harrison back for it. Voids that hit from Shane. Oh, a big collision behind the net thrown by Ott. And going after Ott now is Brian Boyle. And they're firing punches. Ott is down on his knees. And Boyle trying to get at him. And he's got Ott at a disadvantage. Now back both on their skates. Everybody else up and okay. As Paquette took the brunt of that collision, he's coming off toward the bench. Maybe cut a little bit, but Ott and Boyle going off.
And this was a forecheck by the Detroit Red Wings. Riley Sheahan at one end, at one side, and then Steve Ott on the other. And I have to take a look at this hit again to see exactly what transpired, but Paquette obviously did not see him coming. And Paquette heads to the locker room. Get a look at the forecheck. That's Sheahan right there on Garrison. He avoids the hit. Here's Paquette. Has pressure on him by Drew Miller. Did not see Steve Ott until the last minute. And Brian Boyle comes in to his defense. And that's the game that Steve Ott plays. I mean, he's always in on the forecheck. He's always trying to lay the body on the opposition. Give credit to Brian Boyle right there to step in for his teammate. I mean, I'm not sure if Ott leaves his feet in that situation. But the pressure of Drew Miller that was on Paquette disrupted Paquette just enough to not see Steve Ott until the last minute. I think Paquette was able to see him, fortunately, right at the last second and avoiding really getting derailed. But you got to give credit to the Red Wings in their forecheck. They wanted to be more relentless. Here it is again. Miller on him. Paquette last minute sees him. And Steve Ott right there leaves his feet to deliver that hit. And that's what drew Brian Boyle in on that particular instance. But that's the way Ott plays on the edge.
Well, Garrett Rank, the young referee, announcing the penalties. Boyle gets 2 for instigating, 5 for fighting. Ott gets 5 for fighting, so an extra minor goes on the board against Tampa Bay.